Islam is growing so fast in America, particularly among the blacks.
Yes.
The country itself, though magnificent, is dying from an internal rot due to moral decadence.
Yes.
But I needed to go to Syria. And I didn't want to get up in a helicopter so that someone might say I was in a no-fly zone and shoot it down, of course, accidentally. And then my voice would be silenced. I asked myself, why is this happening? The war is over, yet more Iraqi lives